time, we need all electronic devices unplugged from the outlets. Please remove the chargers and stow them properly. Larger devices such as laptop computers must be powered down at this time and stowed, and smaller devices must remain in airplane mode. Once again, please unplug all devices. Also, please bring your seat backs and your tray tables to their full upright and lock position at this time. Make sure all carry-on baggage is stowed all the way underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. If you're at a bulkhead, you do need to accommodate that carry-on baggage in the overhead compartment for landing. If there's any of you who still have an agricultural form, please hand it to the flight attendant. We do need all forms prior to arrival into Honolulu. Flight attendant, prepare the cabin for arrival and please be seated.
Your bags, your seat. Aloha, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Honolulu International Airport, where the local time is approximately 4:35 p.m. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign, indicating that we are safely parked at the gate. At that time, please remember to check around your seating area in the overhead compartments and seat back pockets for all personal belongings that you brought on board. Please take care with opening the overhead compartments, as contents may have shifted during flight. There will be a United representative for any question you may have, such as baggage claim, ground transportation, connecting flights, inner island connections. On behalf of United, your entire flight crew, I'd like to thank you for flying with us, and we hope to see you on a future United flight.